Hey, welcome to Microsoft Teams. Microsoft Teams is a new collaboration app that helps your team stay organized and have focused conversations all in one place. Let's take a look around. Here you can see a list of all your teams. Your team conversations are called channels and can be organized however you like, by topic, department, project, or even just for fun. Channels are open to everyone on a team, so anyone can drop in and see what everyone's talking about. The tabs at the top of each channel allow you and your teammates to keep your files, notes, apps, and websites where everyone can reach them. If you need to meet really quickly, there's a video button below your Compose box that will let you start an impromptu meeting right then and there. Since the meeting's happening in a channel, anyone can join in. Want to chat one-on-one or with a smaller group? No problem. Just click chat and you'll see a list of all your private conversations. Quickly start a new chat here or click on someone's name to continue an existing conversation. If you want to call people from a chat, you can do that right here. Click on activity to catch up on all your likes, at mentions, replies to your messages, and more. Staying on top of your schedule is easy. Just click on meetings to see everything you've got on your schedule for the day. If you click on files, you get easy access to all the files belonging to your personal OneDrive for Business account and your team's SharePoint. It's always nice to introduce some fun into your workday. Here's where you can find your favorite emoji. Here's where you can search for the latest GIFs. And here's where to find stickers and memes that you can actually edit. Because Microsoft Teams works the way you work, you can take your conversations from your desktop and continue them on your mobile device, so you're always up to date. Thanks for taking the tour. Now bring in your team and let the collaboration begin.